by giving someone an award or a certificate just for participating or coming last, we are undermining what it takes to be the best. We are undervaluing the competition, certificate or award, and we're undermining the person who comes last or just participates. Because the reality is that life has loss and losing is a part of it. And we can sugarcoat it all we want. And I know certain schools don't even keep score in educational establishments. And I'm not saying they're right or wrong, and I'm not implying to do things any other way other than they see fit. But I'm looking at things from an alternative point of view and appreciating people who are the very best in their field and making it okay to lose or get beat. Because we've all got our strength, we've all got things that we're good at doing. But it's about finding that and being the very best we can be and accepting loss as the fundamental part of life rather than try to sugarcoat it. It'll be passion. Boom!